The director-actor duo Hansal Mehta and Rajkummar Rao are back together after a splendid set of films like Aligarh, CityLights and Shahid, with a new interesting film titled Omerta. Omerta, however, has already enjoyed appreciation and won several accolades as a movie featured at the Toronto International Film Festival. It was also screened at the Geo Mami Film Festival. Besides the positivity, the movie attracted much controversy too, responding to which Mehta said that it is good for the business.
Controversies are good, they're good business for you. Why are you complaining?
Besides, Rajkummar shared his views as to why he chose to do this film with Mehta.
And Omerta, especially because you know it's something that I've never done before in my life, and something which I've not seen actually on any screen, be it India or even outside films. So I thought it's a great opportunity for me to explore a different arena that I could have never explored otherwise.
The film, however, showcases the devastating events of terrorism that shook the entire nation. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.